Ever played OnlyUp and thought, hey, even I could make something like that? Well, guess what? You totally can. Even if you're a complete newbie, don't worry. It's really easy to make. First things first, we need some tools. Head over to the Epic Games and get the latest version of Unreal Engine. Next up, we need a character controller. Press this free button and it will turn into Create Project. If you press Create Project, it will create a game project. Open it and press this green button. Congratulations, you have just created the 40% of the game. I know what you are thinking. Was it that easy all along? The answer is yes. Now, time for more. The default character is a bit, well, default.
Okay.
Let's give it some personality. That's better. Now, let's find some 3D models to randomly place them in the air. Here is one asset. Here's two. Here's three. One more. Don't forget to subscribe. And I think it's enough. I am going to create a small level just to demonstrate. You will be making a huge map if you want to release the game. I'm going to use this building and place objects around it. Okay, let's do a little test. I know I'm not the best player out there, so I'm just... Okay, everything looks good so far, except the environment. I want something clean and simple, something like ocean. Maybe some mountains in the distance. Congratulations, you have just created OnlyUp with literally zero knowledge.
Nice.
And these types of games, we call them asset meshed games. It's not a bad thing. Remember people, if you enjoy playing games, it shouldn't matter if it's asset meshed or not. There are a couple of things you might wanna do from here. User interface and main menu level, which are really easy to make, but this is getting too long. So go watch some tutorials on YouTube. See you on the next video. Or not, I don't know. I'm just gonna get some sleep here.